These are the images of space I photographed from home this year. I use my camera and telescope to take high magnification portraits of deep sky objects. The photos you're about to see include over 50 hours of total exposure time.